Hi, I'm Darlene Corbiters.
I'm Lawrence Corridors. Being here in the Northeast, the company we used before, their cameras would die. We had two times the cameras died in this sub-zero weather, so we were kind of fed up with that.
And also, I love the clarity and color that the cameras have and that what they do. The cameras we had before, everything was in black and white, but now we have color and we can see during the day and the night.
So, what do you like most about your security system?
I like the security to know that when I'm out and I'm away, I can go on my cell phone and I can look all the way around my house in color and see what's going on, and I feel safe knowing that I could look at the cameras on my phone and also at home.
Are you guys more comfortable now with the new security system that you have?
Without a doubt. Another perk that we have is the cameras are so powerful. We looked at one of the cameras in the house. It was a spot that I didn't even never knew existed. And I was about 2 miles away and I found a particular spot that we were looking at from my home. So I'm like, the power is awesome of these cameras and what they can do.
So how did it help solve your problem?
Security, comfort level. I can come in and even when I'm home alone, I'll turn the system on, turn on the cameras in the room and watch what's going on in the neighborhood. I don't feel like getting up. I'm watching who pulls up in the driveway, or I can look around the house now.
And we can always go back and see what we missed on these cameras. We don't have to just look to see what's going on now. We can just back them up and see what happened earlier in the day.
How was Security Camera Direct support team with any issues or problem with the system?
They were excellent. There was a time that at one of the cameras wasn't doing right, but when I called them, they were there on the spot and they made sure that everything was running before they left. We were quite satisfied with them.
Would you highly recommend Security Camera Direct for anybody else?
Yes, I would.
Yes.
And why?
For all the reasons we had stated before, and I'm sure we could think of some more if we had like an hour's time.
It's kind of impressive because I've had friends come by and they've been outside. They noticed the cameras working and they were like shocked and they start laughing. Is that the camera looking at me? And I'm letting them know, yes, we didn't have that ability previously.
And also with my daughter, I watch her coming in and out when she goes to school and when she gets back home. And even her friends will say, "Your mom's got her eyes on her." And you know what? I do.